Hi everyone, my name is Zakir and I welcome all of you in this computer networking course. In our previous video, we have discussed about hub and switch networking devices. Now today, we will discuss about router, which is also a network device. Here, we will discuss about what exactly router is, then we will discuss about how does a router work. After that, we will discuss about types of routers. After this, we will discuss advantages and disadvantages of routers. And at the end, we will take a short look at a summary of this lecture. So without wasting any more time, let's start. Firstly, we'll discuss about what exactly a router is. So a router is a physical or virtual networking device that is designed to receive, analyze and forward data packets between computer networks. A router is used in LAN and RAN networks. For example, it is used in offices for connectivity, and you can also establish the connection between distant networks, such as from one country to another. Furthermore, it is more expensive than other networking devices like hubs and switches. So this is what router is in brief. Now let's see how router works. A router analyzes a destination IP address of a given data header and compares it with the routing table to decide the packet's next path. The list of routing tables provides direction to transfer the data to a particular network destination. They have a set of rules that compute the best path to forward the data to the given IP address. As you can see in this diagram, first a router receives any message from a sender, then the router reads the IP address of this message and transfers it to the receiver. So this is how router works. Now let's see types of routers. There are various types of routers, which includes wireless routers, edge router, core router, etc. Wireless routers. Wireless routers are used to offer Wi-Fi connectivity to laptops, smartphones and other devices with Wi-Fi network capabilities, and it can also provide standard Ethernet routing for a small number of wired network systems. Edge router. An edge router is a lower capacity device that is placed at the boundary of a network. It allows an internal network to connect with the external network. It is also called access router. Core router. A core router is a type of router that can route the data within a network, but it is not able to route the data between the networks. It's a computer communication system device and the backbone of networks, as it helps us to link our networking devices. So these are some main types of routers. Now let's take a look at the advantages and disadvantages of routers. Advantages. It provides connection between two dissimilar types of network. It can reduce network traffic by creating collision domains. It provides both wired or wireless facility. Disadvantages. A router is more expensive than other networking devices like hubs and switches. Routers are complex to maintain. Routers are slower as they need to analyze data from layer 1 through layer 3. So these are some advantages and disadvantages of routers. Now at the end, let's take a short look at a summary of this lecture. So in this lecture, we have learned about router, which is a networking device used to receive, analyze and forward data packets between computer networks. It is used in LAN and RAN networks. Routers has various types, which includes wireless router, edge router and core router. Routers provide both wire and wireless facility, but router is more expensive than other networking devices like hubs and switches. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys like it. Like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe our channel Crash4 for more informative videos related to technology, ethical hacking, cybersecurity and programming. See you next time. Till then, thank you and bye bye.